So I'm back in Norman because today Tim did make me laugh, he was very good. However, Norman made me cry, and I don't often cry, and that he's touched me quite a lot in some of the things he says, and how empowered he is and how much heart he has, and that's somebody who I want to be following and to be my leader. So that's why I'm back in Norman.